All right, guys. I was attempting today to take on the large oil rig as a solo. A large oil rig, so only with a bow and a combo. So when I came, I noticed that they don't even move. All right, guys. Let's take a look at this one, shall we? Not a single one of them move. So after long and figure out what I'm gonna do, I went around it, killed two of them, and now I'm gonna try attempting it to take a look how much would it take to kill a Jägernaut and a scientist with a bow and a compound bow. I think everyone wanna know how much would it take to kill it, even at the oil rigs. So let's take a look how much will it take to kill one. What? What the heck? Oh, don't tell me I can just go directly. Expecting this much. We'll see how we can do with JEGERNAUT. Servers have what we'll do with them. Wait, what? That's not even the one. Alright, fully charged, three compound bullets with a headshot. With a bow. Two, three, four, five, six. Six shots to the headshot. A bow to the body shot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine to the body shot. Now with a compound bow, let's take a look. Not fully charged. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Wait, you're joking, right? Wait, no, there's loads of them here. How many are there in one? No point. Let's see on a scientific oil rig. Oh, how many headshots are left? What? 2, 3 headshots. With a bow. To the normal scientist. Let's see how many body shots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, fully charged ones. Headshot. 2 headshots and it's gone. Okay. Let's see where there is. Fully charged body. One. Two. Three to the body. Normal shot with a compound bow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 shots. Okay, 5 shots to the body. Let's see if I find a revolver that we can take a look. How much was it cost? Loot, what the hell? Gone.